Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
Yeah!
Oh, and I've got just the thing for you to wear, Ivor. A tiddlypeep gave it to me, said it was just my colour.
But it's pink. I've never seen a pink sheep before.
Ah, but that's the clever bit. The dog won't have seen a pink sheep either, yeah. And that'll make him want to chase you all the more. Now all you have to do is baa. Off you go.
Baa. 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 Baa.
Let's go and watch him.
Baa, baa, pink sheep, have you any wool? Yes, Hoobs, yes, Hoobs, 3 bags full.
1 bag for two.
Than a jog.
Ivor's getting very tired and running out of puff.
But at least a little dog has stopped his woof, woof, woof.
At least a little dog has stopped his woof, woof, woof.
Look, it worked. The dog stopped barking because he chased Ivor.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hard work being a sheep. I'm sheeped out.
It worked, though. I am now going to stuff my dog toy with scrunched up paper, and it will be finished.
Phew! I need a rest. Wake me up when it's time for Hoob News.
A nap? I'm with you, Ivor.
Oh, not again! Will that dog ever stop barking?